Excuse me. Stop like to touch someone else's food.
I'd listen to him if I were you. There's no fun to be around when he's angry.